Marco van Basten is a football icon. He won the Ballon d'Or 3 times, but did you know he retired from professional football at the age of just 28 due to serious injuries? In 1995, Van Basten made a farewell appearance to thank the Milan fans at the San Siro. This caused the manager Fabio Capello to break down into tears.